For this test, let's see if our multimodal model Gemini can understand how some unusual images were created using emojis from Emoji Kitchen. Emoji Kitchen lets you combine different emoji to make new ones. For example, if you combine this ghost with this avocado, you get this. We'll see if it can guess this one.
I think it's ghost and avocado.
Nice. Now let's see if it can explain the visual details it used.
The emoji has the shape of a ghost, but it is green and has a big brown pit.
Now let's give it a name and a short tagline.
Avo Geist, the ghost of guacamole.
That's a good one. Here's a couple more tests I ran.
I'd call this one, party ghost, boogie on down. I'd call this one, robo bunny, part robot, all ears. I'd call this one mushy, feeling emotional.
And there you have it. Learn more about Gemini and stay tuned for more tests.